In this video, you will learn how to do an IBX treatment for clients who wear gel polish. The IBX system will protect and strengthen their nails, and we recommend this treatment every time you soak off your client's gel polish, usually every 2 to 3 weeks. You always want to start with clean, bare nails that have been filed and shaped. Cleanse with your preferred cleanser, and we're ready to begin. First, apply a thin layer of IBX Repair over the entire nail. Repair is the product that helps protect the nail from getting white spots and can eliminate ones already there. Then place the hand under gentle heat for 1 minute. You can use a nail dryer set on warm or a table lamp with a 75 to 100 watt equivalent bulb. You only need warmth, not hot heat. Next, lightly blot the excess. Cure in an LED or a UV lamp for the same amount of time that your lamp cures gel color. The time will vary depending on your lamp. Finish the repair treatment by cleansing with your preferred cleanser. Now it's time to move on to the second part of the system, applying IBX. When doing an IBX treatment for the first time, you'll apply IBX twice. This helps boost strength and creates a foundation for ongoing treatments. To begin, gently shake IBX and apply a thin layer of IBX to the entire nail. Place the hand under gentle heat for 4 minutes. The combination of warmth, avocado, and jojoba oils helps penetrate IBX into the nail plate. Blot the excess. You never want to see IBX left over on the surface. Cure in an LED or a UV lamp for the same time that your lamp cures gel color. The time varies depending on your lamp. Cleanse the nails. We are now going to repeat those 5 steps, starting with a second application of IBX to the entire nail. This second time, we are only going to put under heat for 2 minutes. Lightly blot to remove any excess IBX from the surface. Cure for the same amount of time that your lamp cures gel color. And finish the IBX treatment by cleansing the nail. The IBX treatment is complete. Now you're ready to do your gel polish manicure as you normally would. IBX does not replace your base coat. For ongoing IBX treatments, follow the same instructions to apply repair, but only apply 1 layer of IBX, warm for only 2 minutes. Always follow the 5 simple steps. First, apply a thin layer of IBX to the entire nail, then gently heat for 2 minutes, blot the excess, and cure for the same amount of time that your lamp cures gel color. And finish by cleansing with your preferred nail cleanser. To download these instructions, visit ibxnails.com. Thanks for watching.